I think when you're not scoring run in 2-3 matches, you need to get that form back, and preparation is the best thing to do. And I've prepared quite a lot because I wasn't scoring that good in power plays, and not, you know, team wasn't really happy, but you know, they never gave up on me. They believed in me and I believed in myself. And I think thanks to all the support staff, you know, Saurav sir, Ricky sir and Praveen sir, KF sir and my players as well, because you know, they're the one who are giving me lots of positive vibes. Pan did a really good job. I've always said that he's a, you know, best finisher I have seen in the young players, and he just opened all the game. He just opened the game, and unfortunately he got out. He was upset by himself, but Mishibai also went and scored a run, single run, but it was useful, I guess. He got out, but it's fine. And I think Kimo took that pressure and finished it off.